If you're looking for a safe place to take your little ones for trick-or-treat tomorrow, Fayette County Public Schools in Lexington is hosting a bus a treat for Halloween. The district says they're decorating school buses in creepy themes. Families are invited to bring the kids out for trick-or-treating on buses at the Liberty Road Bus Garage tomorrow night from 6 until 8. The district says there will also be popcorn, donuts, hot drinks to help everyone stay warm.